biggest problem, it's not about you. None of this is. The biggest problem is that you make it about you and not about your word. And I'm not talking about the word you chose to speak, motherfucker. I'm talking about the call of your conscience. That word that comes from within, that is known as the authentic voice of God. It's a voice of creation. That word. Are you adhering to that word? Trying to convince your mind of something your heart knows is a lie, you fucking idiot. What do you want in your heart? Don't let the tangible world dictate what your heart is calling from you. You got plenty of time, motherfucker, because you only got a few things you're being asked of today. All that other shit you came up with, you think is fucking beneficial to you. But your conscience is the only incorruptible thing about you. When I learned to walk in congruence with my conscience, all this materialized. Everybody will always tell you listen to your body, but that is not what we're supposed to do, because humans will always choose the path of least resistance. That's what you'll always choose. So it's a non-negotiable process. It's the only thing that will level you up, because you'll always talk yourself out of what's best for you. As those tough times come, as those negotiations start to take place, visualize your loved ones. It's not about you at that moment. The reason you're fucking up is because you make it about you and how you feel and what you want to do. Guess what, motherfucker? What you want to do will never turn you into who you want to be. And who you want to be is the only way you're going to get where you want to fucking go. The fact is, if a man can promise nothing, he's truly poor. Poor ass motherfuckers can't hold their word. Wipe the fuck up, hop on a team of straight savages that always hold their word. You seen it day in, day out. That's the prerequisite to success. Confidence is simply a byproduct of consistent implementation. And you ain't gonna be good at nothing until you make it non-negotiable, motherfucker. Swipe up, get on the team of motherfuckers that hold their word regardless of how they feel. That's where the level up exists.